Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll see tips for creating shortcut buttons on Samsung phones, which can function to change various settings at once with just one tap of the button. Okay, now let's just see how to make the shortcut icon. To make shortcut icons like this that you can use to change various settings at once on Samsung phones, you can take advantage of the default Samsung phone features called Bixby Routine. To check whether the Bixby Routine feature is available on your Samsung phone or not, you can check in the notification panel, then check the toggle name Bixby Routine. Or you can also check directly in the smartphone settings section by going to settings, then going to advanced features. Then in the advanced features section, you can scroll and you can find the Bixby Routine feature in this menu. If your Samsung phone already supports the Bixby Routine feature, if it is available, just activate this Bixby Routine feature. Then you can enter the settings by pressing on the Bixby Routine label. Then in this Bixby Routine feature, you can enter to add routine tab. And in this Bixby Routine option, now you just have to decide what settings you want to change. For example, in this video, we'll create a button that you can use to activate the power saving mode, which can directly change various settings on your Samsung smartphone to save more of the phone battery. To create a shortcut, you just press the if section at the top, then select start manually. After that, in the then menu, you can choose what settings you want to change on your Samsung phone. Here, because we want to activate the power saving mode, so we choose some settings that can save your smartphone battery. For this example, for the connection feature, here there is an NFC feature that we can disable to save more power. We can select off, then click the done button. Then we click on the plus sign and choose other settings in the connection menu. Here we will see what settings we can disable when we want to save the power of the smartphone. For example, to save more battery, you can disable the Bluetooth feature. Just press Bluetooth, then select the off menu, then click the done button. Then you can add some further settings, for example in sound and vibration here for sound mode and volume. For example, we change to vibrate mode. And then click the done button. Then the next settings, you can also adjust the display menu. You can activate the dark mode for a more efficient battery. Then here select the on option, then click the done button. Then we can add other settings in the display menu that we can use for a more efficient battery by lowering the motion smoothness to the standard. Then click the done button. So the refresh rate will drop to 60Hz and will save more battery. Then in the display menu, you can also lower the resolution. You can lower the resolution to HD Plus if you want to save battery to the maximum. Or you can also choose standard Full HD Plus resolution. For other screen settings, here you can also set the screen timeout to be the fastest, which is 15 seconds. Then other settings in the display section, here you can also set the brightness to a lower one. Then for the next settings, here we can also disable the location feature. We can select off, then click the done button. Then the next settings that is quite important is the battery setting. Here you can choose the power saving, then click the done button. And now we have added various settings that will immediately change with just one tap on the shortcut button that we will create. By clicking the shortcut button, it will disable NFC, disable Bluetooth, and set the sound and volume to vibrate. Then the dark mode will also be active. The refresh rate will be 60Hz. You can set the resolution to Full HD or HD Plus for the maximum. The screen timeout is the fastest and you can also set brightness to the minimum. The location will also be off and the power saving mode will be activated. Then you just press the next button in the lower right corner. And in this menu, you just type the name of the button. For this example, we give the name power saving. Then at the bottom of this, you can choose the color for the button. Then you can also choose the icon for this button shortcut. Here we will select the battery logo, then we click the done button in the lower right corner. And when you're done, you just press the add button to add the shortcut on your smartphone home screen. Then next, you can go directly to the home screen and see the display of the shortcut icon on your home screen. You just have to position the shortcut on the home screen according to the setup you want on your home screen. For the shortcut, if you want, you can also set the transparency. Just like other widgets, you just have to go to the settings, then just reduce the level of transparency. And then it will look like this. And now when you want to save battery on your Samsung smartphone, you can just press the shortcut on the home screen and your Samsung smartphone will immediately change the various settings that you have chosen earlier, which can save more of your smartphone battery automatically. And when you have already charged the phone and want to disable the feature, just press the button again to deactivate the various settings earlier and your phone will revert back to its previous settings. You can use this feature to various other settings as well according to the mode that you want to create. You just need to adjust the settings according to your daily use. Hopefully useful. See you in the next video.